Oh, hello. Tonight we're going to talk about Elizabeth Proctor. For when she was released from jail, she gave birth to a beautiful and healthy baby boy. Sorry, I couldn't keep a straight face. Let's go to her now.